Hi folks, this week a bit different. We've had the LGAQ Annual Strategic Planning Retreat for the board, and it's about 10 hours all up, lots and lots of papers, lots of thought about how do we best organise ourselves, how do we best arrange the LGAQ, what are the things that members want us doing. It's about not just the here and now, but the longer term piece, and my colleagues here from the executive leadership team have been a big part of that. Of course, the four directors have been to the fore in putting their views and testing our ideas and saying yes or no, we think that's the right way to go. So all good organisations do this. We could be in Mars, we're in a room here, but it's an opportunity to do the deep thinking. One of the challenges for us all in local government is we're very operational. Whether it's the LGAQ or councils, that's the nature of what we do. Because of that, having just a day, over 2 days, to sit and think and reflect is a darn good thing. Thanks very much.